This is my latest creation based on a Mamod SA1 roadster. As you can see, it's got a pickup body. The basis of it was a bag of rusty parts, about 50% of an SA1. It was extremely rusty. I thought it wasn't worth restoring it to its original condition, so I decided to do something with it. It's gas fired. You can see the butane gas holder there, gas tank going to a ceramic burner underneath the boiler. And I'm about to give it its first steam test. I know it runs on air, but this is the first time I've steamed it. Can't see the flame, so of course I'll have to guess on the level of gas what the flame looks like. Seems to be a bit stiff at the moment. I'm hoping it will run in. There we go. running quite well actually, considering the state it was in, the condition it was in when I bought it. Certainly generating plenty of steam. This boiler being the old type, without any side gas, I've no idea what the water level is like. So to be on the safe side, I'm going to turn off the gas now. Yes, I'm quite happy with that.